It's going to highlight the skill sets that are available for continuous learning through our post-secondaries, what our employers are doing, the opportunities that are present right now in the community, and how we connect the employees within that picture.
This campaign runs for 2 months, so it'll be finished at the end of April. So we'll have some information back in May. And then we're also working on a labor skills gap analysis with the Chamber of with Lethbridge College and some of our regional partners to actually highlight where are those gaps that we're seeing in the community.